Visa. Do you have another
visa? I have an Australian passport.
Because you should use this one to get to Australia then.
Oh, okay.
No power banks or extra batteries in these bags?
No. Nope.
Just two bags?
Yeah.
So you have access to the Emirates lounge here in Lopensa, and the gate is inside the lounge. You don't have to get out.
Thank you.
to inform all passengers that Emirates flight EK92 to Dubai is ready to board from gate B6 inside the lounge.
Enjoy your flight.
Thank you. Grazie. Sorry, that's 72.
73, see here, sir.
Thank you. Excuse me, I think I'm in there.
My name is Ignacio Quindosa, I'm from Spain. Welcome on board this Airbus 380 bound to Dubai. With me in the flight deck, Senior Officer Nirmal Sankar from India. In the passenger cabin, a team of 24 crew members led by Professor Evelyn Newman from Ghana and supervisors. We will do our best today in order to be pretty much on time in Dubai. Anyhow, all connection flights are guaranteed by the company. We're pretty much ready to go. We'll be pushing back in the next 5 minutes. Fairly long taxi, they're using runway 35 right here in Milan today. From there you can follow the progress of this flight on your personal screens in the Airshow channel, in case you're interested in. It's going to take us 5 hours and 30 minutes to get to Dubai today. Initially we'll be cruising at 37,000 feet, eventually climbing up to 41,000 as we lose weight along the way. Weather-wise, the route looks quite okay, mostly smooth conditions all the way to Dubai. However, it's always a good idea to keep your seatbelts loosely fastened whenever you're seated, just to prevent any injuries in case of encountering unexpected bumps along the way. That's exactly what we do here in the flight as well. The weather is reporting right now winds variable from the west and southwest at 10 kilometers per hour. Clear skies and the ground temperature of 24 degrees Celsius. Senior Officer Nirmal is flying the aircraft today. So when we get closer to the descent point, he'll get back to you and update you on the landing time and the latest weather report we have for the city. That's all from my side so far. Just gonna leave it in the hands of my excellent cabin crew, sit back, relax, and enjoy the music.
مرحبا بكم على متن هذه الرحلة. نرجو منكم الانتباه الكامل بينما نعرض لكم تعليمات السلامة على متن رحلة طيران. يجب إغلاق الحواسيب المحمولة وتخزينها بصورة صحيحة، ويجب أماكنها وإبقاء الستائر مفتوحة وإعادة المقاعد حزام الأمان في جميع الأوقات طوال الرحلة، ويرجى ربطه فوق البطانية عند النوم.
Welcome aboard. We're about to show you the safety features of this Emirates flight and we need your full attention. Your baggage should be securely stowed in the overhead lockers. If you're in a first class correctly, any mobile phones or tablets should be put into flight mode. After takeoff, we'll let you know. If you lose your phone under a seat, ask your cabin life jacket when leaving the aircraft by pulling the two red toggles sharply downwards.
Cabin crew, please prepare for departure.
Sul vostro cellulare, selezionare il volo di oggi e andare su cibo e bevande. Potete anche visualizzare il menu sul portale del nostro wifi di bordo, anche senza effettuare l'acquisto di uno dei pacchetti offerti.
سيدتي سادة سلامتكم وطاب صباحكم. لقد هبط الطائرة الآن بإذن الله تعالى في مطار دبي الدولي، حيث التوقيت المحلي هنا يشير إلى الساعة 7 صباحا ودرجة الحرارة الخارجية 27 درجة مئوية.
Clear to open doors. Have a good, thanks very much for your hard work and welcome home. Thank you.